20-year-old old. It's a nice and durable. So here's the next one. I'm going to head down and get the bigger seat. I don't see anything in the snow up there right now. He's riding his car. These elk are all healthy. Every once in a while you have one come in here that's been hurt or somehow. Feed two trucks are feeding this other side now too. That kind of scatters them out a little bit. You don't see a whole lot of fighting going on, but occasionally you will. It's usually not the bulls, usually it's the cows. It's a big conveyor and you just pull the hay back, and as it goes over the lip, it just drops off.
Once a day.
Once a day, yeah. We feed here at 1:30 every day, same time. Doesn't take them long to figure it out, and plus the people come up and want to watch. I'm 12 years old. The cow will live to be 20. So a lot of these bulls you see out here are probably anywhere from 4 to 7.
So yep. Then they have four antlers?
Typically the first year when they're born they're a calf. The second year they're a spike. The third year they're going to be anywhere from a 2 point to a 5 point. Then after about the three and a half years, you can tell their age by what we call the mass of the horns. The bigger the horns get around, it means it's an older animal. Yes. Yep. Yep. I say out. The ramp is down, so I can see them. Three rails. Cindy, we have three big bulls on here, all over 700 pounds. These bulls here are right now playing where anywhere from all probably 700 to 900. Bulls lose a lot of weight if they fall in the river. They can lose 200 to 300 pounds. And if you want to bring these steps in September, or September and October, then you have a winter months too. Well, he'll set right here because the middle in the hay truck, he'll start coming down through here. That was a very bad winter.
The snow specifically that drives
it? It's the snow. Once the snow gets on the ground, covers up the grass, the tree, you can't get that grass. It stays there for a few days, then they'll come down and we'll start feeding. We had some snows in, a few snows in December, but it snowed one day, the next day it was 25 degrees and enough. So we didn't feed. They're better off if they can do not eat hay. They're used to their diet of grass. Better off to stay on grass. What's even worse is when they leave here and they eat hay for 6 weeks, they'll go back and start eating green grass. That is terrible.
numbers here are just getting more and more and more. Make sure you stay seated. When he backs up here, it gets kind of rough.